I'll come to my desk about 9:30 and work until, but I always work until 6. Rarely have lunch. The idea of lunch doesn't interest me at all, and I'm not hungry. I'm just into what I'm doing. I write in longhand, and it's just, to me, that's writing, you know. And then I put it on the typewriter. I just stop at 6, because you've got to stop sometime. But still, yeah, the character, though, could still be in my head. And maybe I might even sound like that character. Maybe all day long I might sound like that character. And my wife might say, well, I know who you are today, you know. I never, ever write from my own point of view. I never use my words. I don't want them to hear me telling them what the, or showing them what the book is about. I want them immersed in it the same way I am. But still, the satisfaction is sitting right here. And I do think about it every once in a while, that here I am all alone, I'm looking out the window, and I'm just fooling around with a scene. I'm writing a story. I'm all by myself writing this story. And somebody's gonna pay me a lot of money for it. And I think that's wonderful.